Yeah, I got a quick game of Search and Destroy on the team tactical. I've started using the Barrett now because I'm going to be bored of using regular guns now, because I came off them for a bit because I sniped all the time, but now I'm going to be bored of it. But yeah, I'm getting sick of those new tubes as well. Like, it's starting to piss me off because every game I go in now, it's just like constantly like noob tubes everywhere. And like, as soon as I spawn, I just get killed by some new tube or something. It's just ridiculous. But yeah, I still ain't got the new map packs yet. Don't know if I'll get them. It's a bit of a rip off, to be honest. Like, they just brought out these new ones, and now they've brought out some other ones now. So it's pretty stupid. So I might get them eventually if they're any good, but probably not. Yeah, I can hear this guy. He's running around down there somewhere. I'm just waiting for him. The teams in this game were pretty bad. Like, it was just me and this guy, mate, for most of the game. It was only like 2-on-4 and stuff, so I had to do most of the work. But I managed to get quite a lot of kills there. But against Team Tac, I think they weren't very good at playing Search, because I used to play it like literally, it was the only thing I played. I used to hate Team Deathmatch because of the the spawn kills and stuff. But since I've been using the like regular machine guns and that, I seem to be getting better scores than that. Like, I keep getting like really high scores, but my capture card keeps like messing up and doesn't record them, which is pretty gay. But I think that's just the problem with my computer. Might get a bigger power supply because it's 450 watts, but that might not be big enough. I get quite a lot of quick scopes this game. People ask me how I like get such accuracy like with my quick scopes. It's because I used to do 1v1s like all the time, and then I used to have like sniper lobbies with my friends. And then if you practice it a lot, you'll just gradually just get better at it. But you gotta find a sensitivity on the controls to that will suit like your style of turning and all that stuff. I use I think it's 8 for sniping and then 7 for like regular guns. Some people use 10, but that's too much. I tend to miss like all the time. But yeah, this was a pretty good game. 9-1, I think I got in the end. Yeah, this guy doesn't even know what he's doing. Yeah, watch this. He must be deaf as well, because this guy's pretty loud. But headset does really help. Like, in a minute, you'll see me like looking around quite a lot, because I can hear people running around, and he saves me a couple of times. Thinks this round it might be. But yeah. Oh dear, this predator. I've epically failed with this predator. Oh, watch this. I was going to go for like that guy there, but I just missed him completely and as he went in the building. But
I think we do the herd.
I started to snipe again, as I said. Finding it easier to, you know, once I've had like a break from it, like using the ACR on it, and I sort of started using it yesterday and then sort of carried on today as well, so I'll probably continue using it for a bit and see how it goes. This guy's pretty stupid. He just walked straight into my grenade. But yeah, I get kind of ambushed here because I know they're hiding, but I'm not quite sure where. So I'm having a look around to see if I can find him, but can't see anyone. And then this guy, as I'm looking at the scoreboards, he pops out. But it's a pretty bad shot, but then this guy. Yeah, I start panicking and my accuracy goes down quite a lot. But yeah. I don't see the point using heartbeats, to be honest, because most people use Ninja Pro. And that who don't, like, you can normally hear them anyway, even like a TV, you can normally hear them. yeah, I've got some more people on my team now, but it's pretty crap because it's the last of the round, so... There's no point, much point in them being here, because I've done most of the work myself, but anyway. In a minute my whole team will die and you'll see what I mean with my headset. So I can hear them all running around over that side, so I'm like sort of checking it out, seeing who's actually there. I managed to get that guy. I can still hear someone running around. I think he's coming around the back, but I'm not sure because I think there's two left. So I was listening and seeing if I could tell which direction I was running into. And yeah, and I hear that explosion, and I hear him starting running around there. And then this guy, as you can tell from my headset, you see, I can tell exactly where he is, but it's worth getting a headset if you've got the money, but you can normally tell with like, a TV if you've got like, a pretty good TV, but that's about it for this commentary, but this is a pretty short commentary because I haven't done one for a while, before I just did it, just keep it on tape for a bit, anyway, so.